Today I'm going to be showing you how to create any lip colour you want with any eyeshadow you have. So, first I'm going to apply a, natural lip gloss. This is a pink, and it's from Colour Unlimited. So I'm just going to apply this. You plenty on, so you can choose any eyeshadow you want, so you can create any lip colour you want. I've already done about 4 already, so I'm just going to show you how to do it with the purple. I'm using Urban Decay, and I'm using this purple one here. Using Urban Decay. And I'm just going to get quite a lot of eyeshadow on the brush and then just line the edge of my lips. Okay. This colour may be too bright for you, but it doesn't matter because you can use any colour you want. You don't have to use this, I'm just showing you. Okay. Make sure you cover everywhere. And just get some. I'm using a flat concealer brush to do this. Okay. And you can just leave it as one coat. And you can just go ahead and apply some more lip gloss to make it shiny if your lips do get dry. But you can put another coat of lip gloss on. And do it again, which will make the colour more bolder. And I'm going to do it again, just to show you. And that's the finishing look. Now you can go ahead and get your lip gloss again. I'm taking one by Boots Collection, it's called I Love Strawberries and Milkshake. It's like a pink. Okay, I'm gonna clean that. All the purple over it. got. That's the finishing look. Thanks. And if you comment, rate, or subscribe, thank you very much. And thank you for watching. Bye.